Ex Gonzalez made a horse out of snow outside his home in Huntington. Gonzalez said the project took him more than 5 hours. He used old garden tools, paint, and grass to complete the spotted sculpture. The amateur sculptor said he loves to create things and had previously built a snow cat.
It's pretty impressive, right?
It's not bad.
Yeah.